anymore. Teach me to listen. I don't want to see anymore. Give me a vision that you could move this heart to be set apart. I don't need to recognize the man in the mirror. And I don't want to trade your plan for something familiar. I can't waste a day. I can't stay the same. I wanna be different. I wanna be changed till all of me is gone. And all that remains is a fire so bright the whole world can see that there's something different. So come and be different in me. And I don't want to spend my life stuck in a pattern. And I don't want to gain this world but lose what matters. And so I'm giving up everything because I want to be different. I want to be changed till all of me is gone. And all that remains is a fire so bright the whole world can see that there's something different. So come and be different. Oh, I know that I am far from perfect, but through you the cross still says I'm worth it. So take this beating in my heart and come and finish what you started. When they see me, let them see you, 'cause I just wanna be different.
That was not it. So it's been about 5 years since I started Chalk Warrior here on the East River. This is a special place for me and kind of where I call, I guess, home. I mean, for Chalk Warrior. Let's start that over. I took a little break because treating Chalk Warrior 5 months pregnant is not an easy task. Well, I didn't even meet. I saw, all of a sudden, I hear my name and I turn around and it is a older gentleman that back in 2012 really wasn't supportive of my whole Chalk Warrior. And today I see him and he gives me a hug and a kiss and he just tells me how he's been praying about me and he like thinks about all the work that I've done out here with my chalk. So I'm really excited that I get to see like God's testimony in full circle. It's really cool when you get to see how being nice and sharing love to people, even people that might not support you or get you or understand you, still by showing love to them, how beautiful God can, you know, turn that into. I really hope that this isn't the last Chalk Warrior with Chalk Baby. Maybe this will probably be the last Chalk Baby inside me. Hopefully next time Chalk Baby will be outside of me. But it's been really awesome being able to share this and being able to do this. And as always, thanks for walking with me.